The EQ4 came about as a result of the environments that we've been fighting in for the last 20 plus years. Our combatant commanders are in one location and they need to communicate with forces on the ground as well as other airborne assets. So the EQ4 helps to bridge that gap. Does the landing of the EQ4 mark the end of an era? Absolutely. These jets have been flying almost nonstop for 15 or 16 years. As I'm sure a lot of people saw in the pictures after it landed, they're pretty beat up. They've been flying hour after hour, and it's been arguably, while not a glamorous mission that we fly here, arguably the most important, helping keep people alive, helping bring troops home, helping them get them back to their families. Rings true to me, and I know a lot of my colleagues. Just having a knowledge of what we brought to the fight and to the battle space and to our forces and coalition forces is extremely humbling in and of itself, and knowing that I got to bring that to a close was quite an honor. I also am happy to know that the era for the payload is not over. There are other airframes that carry the next generation of the Bacon payload. I look forward to seeing where that goes from here.